guys, it's Abby. So today I'm going to be doing 3 fun, pretty easy DIYs. These are all like really cute and fun, and so let's get on with the video.
You're going to need paint any color of your choice, paint palette or something to put your paint on, leather cording, or you could just use string, a paintbrush, and a washer. First off, you're going to get your paint and put it onto your paint palette. And you can paint your washer. Then grab your cording and cut it, and you can tie it around the washer in any way you want. You can move it through the middle, which I think is the easiest way. Grab your scissors and trim the ends. For this second DIY, you're going to need paint, brush, paint marker or paint in a really thin paint brush, scissors, a paint palette, wire, and a rock. First off, you can paint your rock any color you want. Now you can put dots or any design on your rock. Now you're going to take a marker and wrap your wire around it just about 3 times, and then you can slide the wire off, so that's just so you have a good space to put your picture in. Then you can cut your wire, wrap it around the rock. For the third DIY, you're going to need a box, perfumer body spray, lotion, chapstick, hand sanitizer. Perfume. Face mask and tissue paper. So take your box and put tissue paper in it. Then you can put everything in it. You can put things in there any way you want. So I try to make it look like super cute and organized,